Right, I'm just changing a little bit of my outfit here.
Uh-huh.
So why not? Alright, I need a boat. Oh, looks like we have a boat. And of course I'm going to get a speeder. And yeah. Oh, don't! I bought this new and you fucking idiot just go into the water. Alright, and let's go to the Alcatraz. Alright, here we are. And here's the pier. And there we go. Come on, you can't make the jump, Marcus. So let's see. He is waiting for me. Well. Also, you thank for the money. Right. Oh. Okay, I need to go there first. Not a problem. Also, I would like your money as well. Sir, I want your photographer. Okay. I should be able to just go here. By the way, guys, if you are going to Alcatraz, then don't do what I am doing, like scaling the hills. That's very stupid. Okay.
Holy shit.
Oh. Is this the Zodiac Killer? So he is definitely a dupe. Well, not dupe, but fake. Hello.
Zodiac speaking. For the last time, you have found me, my kindred spirit. You, above all others, blue pigs and mere mortals, were able to help me complete my work. My great machine has ended as it began. On my terms. I will never be named. I will remain.
Okay. What? The shit?
Fuck. Unbelievable. We can't find out who this guy is?
Still, we stopped him. That counts for something.
She's right, amigo. He only offed himself because you found him. Good work.
For the record, I am not that freak's kindred spirit. You guys solved his cryptograms and shit.
It's alright, man. Let it go.
Fucking hell. Okay, that ended. Interesting. So he just blew himself up? Or did he? God knows. Okay, I'm back at the hackerspace because there is another side mission, and whilst I was doing the Zodiac one, why not to do this one as well? So there is apparently some anomaly in Bloom's algorithm for checking crimes. So let's see what is this commotion about?
I was going over Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, just checking up on them after their WKZ debacle. Mm-hmm. And this visualization shows how they flag different areas as low risk, high risk, or lethal force authorized.
So these areas up in Oakland?
It's high risk.
That's gang territory, makes sense. Oh, but these?
That, my friend, is CTOS without any makeup.
Motherfucker.
What?
They're setting schools, clinics, stores as shoot on site.
What?
That's subsidized housing. I mean, those people got priced out of San Francisco. Where the fuck else are they supposed to go?
You hold on to that anger, Marcus. We're gonna need it when we go after Bloom.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
You're right. This is systemic injustice at its highest level.
You found it, Josh.
Good job.
Well, Ray helped me bypass the firewall. I couldn't
access
it. I know,
this is all yours, kid. Good work. Hey. Inherent bias, I know. We're all pissed here. I got some of my motherfucking code in that monster. If CTOS is pushing the cops to expect a shootout,
they're gonna get one.
Basically, they'll get shot.
Don't worry.
I get it. Thanks, Mom and Dad.
Yeah, they kinda are. They kinda are. Alright. Alright, let's go for it.
Hey, I need some info. Is it okay if I stop by?
Sure, but you're gonna have to come to me. I've got an appointment I'm trying to keep.
In the old neighborhood?
The very same.
All right, I'll see you soon.
Christina? What the fuck is Christina? Marcus? Who is Christina? Well, anyway. I want to check how many money I have. I have 39,000. You know what? Let's buy the AK. I know I'm spending all my remaining money on it, but yeah. If I will want money, I can get money just by going around and hacking the places, so it's not a problem. It's something I can do totally off camera. Alright, Christina, I'm here. Hey, babe.
Hey, are we safe to talk?
We're safe as anyone else on these streets, but you probably shouldn't hang around Oakland too long. Not with your record.
Do you mean the lie they have on file or what I've actually been up to?
What we've got is a classic case of cops and robbers working together.
Yeah.
The 580s used to be good for this community. Now, they jump when the police say jump. Oh. Otherwise, their families get evicted.
Shit.
There's no way to live. But they've got no other way to live.
I hear you. And I'm gonna fix it.
I have to go. You be careful out there.
I will. Thanks, Chris. So, access CTOS security archives. Alright. Question number one is, how hard is it defended? Not really. From the look of it. Also, there is a thing over here, which I'm going to grab. Oh, key data for the researches. Basically, upgrade for myself. Sometimes, you just in case you don't know, sometimes you cannot open this because you are missing the key data. So with this, I can now unlock this one. Pistol rate of fire. Hell yeah. There we go.
Josh, I'm here. What should I be looking for?
Just your run-of-the-mill CTOS server. Probably tacked onto the side of the house like some kind of parasite.
Charming.
Alright. That's easy to get. Like, way too easy. Yeah, they're just dealing together. Cops and those bastards. Shit.
Alright. I'm scrubbing through the data now.
Okay.
Looks like the 580s drop off a vehicle and the police come collect it. It's a different car every time.
The cops are running a smuggling racket right under CTOS.
Wow!
They're flagged as undercover. Untraceable.
Which means physical evidence is all we got to go by.
Mm-hmm.
We need that car.
I'll give you an overlay of who's going to be where, when. Check it out. You should be able to see the mosaic now.
On it.
Okay.
Looks like that's my ride.
I guess this is some, like, I will need to...
Okay, I think I got a good handle on the layout.
You see anything you can use to...
Mission and progression, prepare phase.
I can think of a couple things, yeah.
Oh, I see. Clues pertaining to paths, enemies' positions, proximity triggers on a couple objects, throw electroshocks. Okay. Alright, so basically I am preparing the ambush site. Okay. So let's see, what's in here? There is nothing really, but... So let's see what's here. Can I do something with these guys? I might be able to lure them here. I might be able to lure this guy there. Okay. So if I will be up here. No. I'm going to... it might be here. Like hidden over here. Because I will not be seen. And if I will take a hold on this camera, what I can do, I can lure one there, one there, this guy here. And what to do with this car? This is what I... Yeah, this is what I need to steal. Also, I might go out through this way. Or I can just... maybe... do this. And just ride forward. That's, I guess, the simplest way to do stuff. Down. Come on. This is so hard to control these things. You would not believe. Let's just shove it a little bit off the side. There we go. And let's do the same for this. Okay, I can leave it like this, right. So, once more. Lure one guy there, one guy there, this guy here. I don't think I will need to worry too much about these three. I could potentially just hack this car, so make, I don't know, distraction. All right, so what I can do probably is just prepare these three. And yeah, and then when this one is down, this one is down. All right, I'm up for it. So hold this to engage.
All right, I'm ready.
They're inbound, so get out of sight.
Good luck, kid.
All right. It's coming in.
That's the car.
Now I just gotta get it out in one piece.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
just waiting for them to get to the position. This guy will stand here. Alright, let's do it. See ya, bitches! Alright, now we just need to escape. Alright, they are searching for me, but they will not find me. Let's move. Can't stay here for long. Vanished! There we go. That was awesome. Not a big problem.
But I need a favor. I got something else to take care of up here. Find me somewhere safe I can leave this thing.
I can take this bad, bad boy home. Leave it near the bridge back to Frisco. I'll swing on by ASAP.
Thanks, man.
Alright. Shit. I missed them. Didn't saw what they are after me. Or they are that place. Just need to escape. Fuck. Are they really going? Fucking hell, alright. Okay, I need to escape because I kinda messed few things up. Alright. Should be fine. Let's go through on the bridge. Because it's a fast way. A lot of them. Okay, hell. Let's go down. And let's go up. Shit.
Yo, keep snapping. We gotta cover the roads. You don't wanna lose this
food. It went so well at the beginning and fucking hell, this just bullshit happened, really. Like really, no matter where I go, it's always they are there. So I need to kinda go to the town, I guess. So I managed to escape them, let's hope. Yeah, because really, the escaping is something, I don't really like that. Because no matter where you go, they just, if you will keep going straight, or wherever you will go pretty much, they will just pop up on the map, no matter what. So, yeah, it's just, I spent really like 20 minutes trying to weave away from them and that sort of stuff, which, yeah, which is why the car looks like how it looks right now.
Wrench, the car is parked and ready for pickup.
Copy that, Mon Capitan. I've got my document and camera ready to go.
Alright, so with that, I think, guys, I'm going to leave it quits. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you are enjoying this series, and I will see you all next time in the next episode of Watch Dogs 2. Don't forget to leave a like if you like, subscribe if you are not already for more daily videos, and I will see you all next time in the next episode of Watch Dogs 2. Take care, and... bye-bye.
Should I call an ambulance?
I think.
Hey, I don't work right now. Why? Fuck.
You think you can outrun me?
What? Whoa. Wow. A lady? That was a some serious kick.
I don't... Should I call an ambulance?
Wow. Anyway, as I said, I'll see you next time, guys. Bye-bye.